Memphis fans, are you guys having a good time? We got one match left and it is your main event. Introducing first, fighting out of Tijuana, Mexico, weighing 178 pounds. Check, check. He is your lucha daddy, Mr. Excitement, Ryan Kidd.
Hit the music.
No sé dónde vi.
Papis con loco.
María, María, María.
Slide on a nigga with the fofo. Yeah, fofo.
Slide, slide.
My bitch so loco,
con loco, con loca.
She bust that ass like a lolo.
Bust that ass, bust that ass, like a lolo.
My bitch con loco,
con loco. Maria, Maria, Maria.
Slide on a nigga with the fofo.
Slide, slide,
con loco. I put you in a choke hold.
Con loco, con loco.
I pull a track off a show. I like it when you touch the floor. Call me for dinner, I can't go.
Call my phone when you calling.
Hey, mama, see the hay, mama, see the hay. Drip too hard, don't drown on this wave.
And his opponent, fighting out of Crane, Texas, weighing 185 pounds, Curt. The Lone Star Stallion!
Ladies and gentlemen, the incredible one joining you again here ringside for our main event, joined on commentary by Dirty Ron McDonald, the Clown Prince of Violence. Dirty Ron, say hi to the folks at home here on the live stream and here live in our parking lot audience.
Anthony Idol, it is a pleasure to be here calling this main event here. Curt Stallion, longtime friend of Dirty Ron McDonald. Little known fact, Stallion is one of very, very few wrestlers to wrestle in Fist Combat Northern California and now Fist Combat Southern California. I'm a little disappointed after my match title, I'm not going to lie.
Well, not everything can go your way every time. And I would think that your record versus Randy Orton, you're still ahead about probably 5-3 at this point.
That sounds about right. I feel like we wrestled each other 30 times. I'm excited for this match right here.
Here we go. Let's get that ring from our timekeeper. Ringside, boy, that guy's been off the job all day long. Timekeeper, jeepers, creepers, man. Get yourself together. That guy's probably not going to get his check today, Dirty Ron.
Yeah, sure not. I don't know. I'm really excited to see this match here. You know, Stallion's been all over the independent scene. He's wrestled in every fucking promotion. You know, good friends with Matt Riddle. I mean, this guy is a fucking professional if I've ever seen one.
I wasn't ready for that. You know, I've seen Ryan Kidd do that a number of times, but I've also seen him go head-to-head with a number of technical competitors. I wasn't expecting him to just wiggle the hips like that on Curt Stallion right away.
Oh, shit.
Wiggling the hips once again. And I know a lot of folks at home might see a big difference between Curt Stallion and Ryan Kidd, but really, these two dudes are playing out of the same deck of cards.
I don't see the difference here.
Just a little bit of height, a little bit of height. These guys are both technically gifted, well-trained, known to get busy on the mat and can get loose in the air.
Curt Stallion, an evolved standout. He's been everywhere, man. He's only going up from here, man. We're lucky to have him here at Fist Combat. Driving Wrestling number 3, Idol.
Driving Wrestling number 3 brought to you by Fist Combat here from an undisclosed location in San Diego.
No, we gave out the address this week.
All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, if you're at home, be that as it may, check out that Venmo link at Fist Combat TV, at Fist Combat TV.
Well, I don't, it was, you know, we let them know because the cops came and they tried to shut it down last week. Old Dirty Rod said, hell no.
No bones about it. This is Fist Combat.
Oh,
we are
snap.
Ready to rock and roll.
Oh, snap. I like what you did there, Idol. Loving it. Kids over here chasing the hand.
Greco-Roman finger lock. I didn't expect that out. Oh, no, no, no. Wrenching that thing, and now we have a little bit of wrestling going on. Curt Stallion in control. Ryan Kidd in deep thought. Showing off that extensive training background. I pointed out earlier on the broadcast. Europe, Mexico, Japan. This dude, he might be flying under the radar nationally, but my man is well-trained, well-schooled, been healed under... just a number of the greatest trainers in professional wrestling.
I don't, there's nobody better here at Fist Combat to take on Curt Stallion than Ryan Kidd. Ryan Kidd, the main eventer of the first Fist Combat show down here in San Diego. He's been a representative of Fist, and this, I think, is his first singles match back since Europe, since March.
Stallion showing a little bit of that experience difference. Head scissor takeover. Ryan Kidd's gonna sniff his way out, gonna find his way out. He's got an encyclopedia of escapes from this hold.
Indeed, Idol. These two, you're going to see them going hold for hold all day. Both are well-versed all globally in all forms of professional wrestling.
A headstand. Are we going to see the Tiger Mask escape? I'm not sure. Nope. Pressing the thighs apart.
Oh.
Nope. Not able to escape.
There Stallion's got there buns of steel. Oh.
A little bit of patty cake from Curt Stallion, maybe a little bit of mind games. No, hooks a hammerlock, and now this thing has gotten serious, and Ryan Kidd is in trouble.
You know, Curt Stallion really using his intelligence here. It's very hot out here at Fist Combat. We got a black canvas. He's really working, Ryan Kidd, making him work for the money today.
Man, I would not have abandoned that hammerlock. If your cousin has ever put you in a chicken wing at Christmas time when you're visiting that one aunt, holy moly, you are in a world of hurt.
Ryan Kidd, you can see he's a little fatigued right now. Curt Stallion looking fresh as fuck.
Fist press from Curt Stallion as he delivers some fists of fire to the face of Ryan Kidd.
Oh, hell yeah. Crack open a Steve Weiser for the working man. It's Curt fucking Stallion, baby.
Big chop. Ryan Kidd sent reeling corner to corner. Curt Stallion loads it up again and a shot to the jaw. Ryan Kidd dropping him.
Curt Stallion known for his technical prowess and his striking ability.
A little bit of face wash right there with the boots. And again and again and again. Oh,
damn. Hit it again.
Gritting my teeth as I'm watching the action here. As Curt Stallion shaving the face of Ryan Kidd with those boots. Yanking him waist first into the center turnbuckle.
He's smart. Ryan Kidd showing him he's got intelligence.
Letting him know.
This kid's been wrestling for 10 years. He's not even 25 years old. Hasn't even been on here for half a fucking century. He's already wrestling almost half of his life.
Kid has been through the abuse. I've been there for some of it. I was buying tickets watching this dude get his ass kicked by guys outweighing him by 100 pounds. And Kid is tried and tested.
Oh, shit.
And he's definitely being tested right now as he eats that frying pan chop from Curt Stallion.
You'll learn technique like that from hanging out with guys like Matt Riddle.
Oof.
Big forearm. Huge forearm. Jesus. White claw for Papa.
Oh, another chop from Curt Stallion.
Is it for you?
My bad.
I don't know who that white claw was for. Snap suplex by Stallion. Big knee to the throat. That could be it. One, two, and no. Oh, so close.
That knee drop dangling in the air like a dripping white claw in the hands of a temptress. Dirty
Ryan Kidd really needs to pick up this victory here to prove to everybody that he has not lost a step. Quarantine has not shut the kid down.
No, front face lock applied here by Curt Stallion as he's in control.
Oh, we're seeing a little bit of cheek meat there from Ryan Kidd.
Good reversal,
roll up.
Ryan Kidd.
One and a two and oh. Kidd almost had him.
Big lariat from the Kidd.
Lariat.
A lot of people like to say a lariat's a clothesline with feeling. Hook the leg. Nope. Kick out. Not even a one count. But it is not. It is that shoulder to pectoral contact, that body to body contact that separates a lariat from a clothesline.
It was all body on body there from the Lucha Daddy himself. The leader of the Lucha Daddies. Oh, that shimmy the ladies down here in San Diego puke over.
Thank you.
Waist lock by Stally. Rolls him back. Big elbow by Kidd.
Kid escaped that O'Connor roll and met Curt Stallion with a back elbow. And that elbow may have drifted up into Curt Stallion's jaw. He looks dazed. Single leg crab, taking it over, gonna step over. In control, Ryan Kidd, single leg crab. I don't know if he has Curt Stallion up far enough away from the ropes. Press up. Curt Stallion's got those long limbs. I gotta think he's gonna make the ropes pretty quick here. This move could have been improved by dragging Curt to the center of the ring. Kid, a veteran, I would have thought he would have executed more ring awareness. No. He has his eyes on the ropes. He does drag Curt to the center of the ring, and now we got Curt Stallion
in trouble.
It's
like he can read you, Idol.
Well, you know.
Or hear you.
Oh, goodness gracious. Curt Stallion makes the rope as Ryan Kidd is blowing kiss to our ringside photographer, wasting time. Man, he's got to take advantage of this opportunity as Curt Stallion lays a kick into the hamstring of Ryan Kidd. Big pie face.
Oh, he's shit.
He's in trouble.
Kidd. Oh, there they are, going back and ball. Big up. I think Kid's out.
Headbutt to the neck, trapezius side of the jaw, that temporal mandibular area. Kid is down.
What
and
the
out.
Fuck did you say, Gorilla Monsoon?
Listen, I studied anatomy. I'm going to drop it in there occasionally.
The breadbasket solar plexus. I don't know what the hell you're talking about, Idol.
His
medulla oblongata.
His medulla.
He's ornery because he's got all them teeth,
the
goddammit.
Right,
he's ornery because he's got all them teeth.
Stallion with a massive forearm. Kid almost out on his feet, crumbled. Face over, he might be more difficult to deal with. As a sack of dead weight. No, Stallion.
I don't know, I've been with
lock.
Ryan Kidd at 1 a.m. He's pretty hard to deal with then.
He's pretty much dead weight by then too.
DDT! Oh my God, that's DDT! It. He's fucking planted like a goddamn fence post.
If you'll note that Curt Stallion's arm was trapped in a hammerlock position when he ate that DDT.
And it's still there.
Not able to protect
himself.
Foot on the ropes. Foot on the ropes as Curt Stallion's limp body is able to escape that cover attempt. I'm impressed, Dirty Ron. I would have thought it was over right there.
That shows you how desperate for the pin Ryan Kidd was. He had no idea Curt Stallion was so close to the ropes, able to put his foot up on that bottom rope.
Blown back, Dirty Ron. I got to catch my breath. I really thought that was it right there. Oh, escapes the neck. Snap German suplex. Belly to back.
No bridge, all impact, baby.
Oh!
I saw a tooth go flying, Idol. He sweeps out the leg.
Oh
my God. That was dangerous.
Referee, get in there. Ryan Kidd may be unconscious. He might have
a
concussion.
He's out.
Check on him. Make sure you're not in anybody's way. Oh my goodness. Oh, Ryan Kidd, are you ready to continue?
Here, somebody give him some of my smelling salts.
I don't know if he's going to be able to continue.
Somebody give him some of my smelling salts. Don't ask if they're salts or not.
Curt Stallion, is he checking on Ryan Kidd? Is he moving into position for another maneuver? I'm not sure.
He's out.
No, he's. It looks like he's checking on him. I don't know if that's fair play or being a good sport or if he's just ready
Shit.
To just take advantage of Ryan Kidd. Oh, my goodness.
Oh my God.
A massive floating dropkick from Curt Stallion. Shades of Chris Sabin as he destroys Ryan Kidd in the corner.
One, two, that's it all. How the hell did Kidd kick out? How did he kick out?
Instinct alone. I've faced Ryan Kidd many times, hit him with my biggest strikes and bombs, what have you. And Ryan Kidd is one tough dude.
Curt Stallion has knocked out motherfuckers with way less than that. Ryan Kidd coming back for more.
On his feet, dripping with sweat here. Curt Stallion rushing in. Ryan Kidd avoids him. Hits him with a cutter!
Oh,
a
big cutter!
The Kidd cutter, if you will. Ryan Kidd, if he can make a cover, this might be it right here. Curt Stallion out, face down. If you can see, the feet weren't moving. He could be unconscious.
One, two, oh!
I don't know what he did to kick out right there. I got my eyes locked on his legs. Those legs were not moving. Oftentimes when you see people injured, their legs don't move. They might stay crossed. They won't move or wiggle. That cover right there, Curt Stallion, I don't know. I think he just moved his upper body just enough to get out of that cover attempt.
Look at the marks of war on these guys.
Sets him up for a powerbomb. Looks like he in for
kryptonite.
Inverted neck breaker across.
That's
the
it.
Knee.
One, two, three. So close.
Kid
so close.
Kicking out.
God damn it, Idol. I'm on the edge of my seat.
I am too, Dirty Ron. These two guys coming off their couch in the middle of this nationwide pandemic, showing that they've been at it. They still have the conditioning, digging deep here in this matchup.
They're digging deep. These guys, not allowed to get into the gym, but they're still staying athletic. They're athletes, motherfuckers. This is fist combat.
Stallion, a massive right forearm into the face of Ryan Kidd, almost dropping him. A huge forearm shot from Ryan Kidd as these two competitors are trading blows. Center of the ring at fist combat, driver in three. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are watching these two men sacrifice their bodies for your entertainment, please take a look at the Venmo link at Fist Combat TV.
I couldn't say it better myself. Oh my God, and they're button heads here.
Headbutt, super kick. Stallion almost out on his feet. I thought he was going to fall right there. Tippy.
No!
Inside out, Lariat.
Kid goes inside out like a good bag at the end of the night. Ryan Kidd is laid out like a fucking pancake. Curt Stallion laid out on the ground. Which one of these guys is going to get to their feet first?
Oh, my goodness. Ryan Kidd moving. He looks like he could get to his hands and knees first. Curt Stallion out of desperation. Digging deep with that massive lariat, knocking Ryan Kidd almost out of his boots, a complete 180 spin as he lands on his belly. Kidd almost to his feet first. Curt Stallion trying to gather himself. Looks like Curt Stallion has his wits about him. Looks
they're like getting loud here,
Ryan
Idol.
For his face.
They can feel it.
Oh, huge
they
forearm
shot.
They
can feel it.
Kidd limp, but still on his feet. Another shot.
Kidd can feel that one. Oh, my God. Kidd.
Oh, these men trading massive blows, still on their feet. The fighting spirit is obvious here at Fist Combat, driving three. Neck breaker, no, reverse. Belly to back suplex, look at the
one, pin. Two, three. Oh my God, I was so close to ringing the bell.
Oh my goodness.
I was so close.
Ladies and gentlemen, oftentimes people may ridicule Fist Combat as only having street fights, thumbtacks, chairs.
They can kiss my fucking ass, Idol.
But these two men, serious technical competitors, suplexing each other, taking each other to the physical limit. Ladies and gentlemen, we got it all here at Fist Combat.
These guys are going strike for strike like Pete Weber in the 80s. Yes, that was a bowling reference. Holy shit, Curt Stallion. He's got him. What the fuck is he doing right here?
Ryan Kidd, no. Backslide.
Oh, he's got
referee Romano out of
position.
Out of position, referee Romano. That backslide could have been hit right there. Belly to back. No,
what
belly
the
to back.
Fuck?
Sit out. Standing reversal. Into the ropes. Referee Romano in the way.
Kidd. I don't think the referee saw that.
No, he
what
didn't.
What the fuck?
Big neck.
Oh! Kidd with the Kidd Crusher. One, two, three.
The back of Curt Stallion's head may be busted open from the impact.
The winner of
there
the match,
to the
Mr.
center of the
Excitement,
mat.
Ryan.
Oh, my goodness. What a matchup here.
Kidd!
What a tremendous matchup here for both of these dudes. Both of these guys digging deep into the biggest bag of trips. And I have never been so impressed by a matchup here by two competitors at Fist Combat. Dirty Ron, your comments.
Idol, I can say without a doubt, without a shadow of a fucking doubt, that right there what we witnessed was the best wrestling match in the world since the quarantine happened. It's the best wrestling match that Fist Combat has put on in quite a long time. And standing tall in the middle of the ring, Mr. Fist Combat himself, Ryan fucking Kidd. I hate him, but you can't deny him.
Ladies and gentlemen, whether or not you think that's fact or opinion, you got to give it up to these two competitors here at Fist Combat. Please donate what you can to the Venmo link at Fist Combat TV. At Fist Combat TV on Venmo. These guys giving their all for your entertainment.
Hold on. This match isn't over. This match isn't over, Idol.
Looks like a little bit of bad blood brewing. Curt Stallion offers a hand. Ryan Kidd.
Oh, shit.
Man, that is disappointing. That is disappointing.
What a fucking piece of shit.
I would have thought after a battle like that Ryan Kidd could have found an ounce of sportsmanship. You've gone head to head.
What a piece of shit, Idol. What a piece of shit.
Just disgusting. Just disgusting. You know, I'm often here taking a scouting report, getting my notes, and that's just not what I would expect.
Give it up. Everybody give it up for Curt Stallion, motherfucker. He's a goddamn gem.
Curt Stallion fighting his ass off here in his Fist Combat debut, showing us that kind of fighting spirit that he has, and it looks like he may want a word here with the fans of Fist Combat.
Check that shit out. Oh, it barely worked. You got to touch your mouth to it, so I'm going to get mono and coronavirus at the same time. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for being here today. Not only does it mean a lot to the boys in the back, but it means a lot to me personally and professionally. And I'm sure you'll all figure that out at some point or another, what I'm talking about. But today was about you guys. Today was about entertaining you guys. Fuck this quarantine bullshit. We're gonna get past it. And when we do, I expect all you motherfuckers to bring your friends, family, and we'll be back. No! No!
Ladies and gentlemen, speaking for Ryan Kidd, speaking for Dirty Ron McDonald, this is Anthony Idol. Ladies and gentlemen, I want us to find a solution. Please practice your safety wisely, wear your mask, keep your social distance. We're gonna find a vaccine, we're gonna get through this. And ladies and gentlemen, we here at Fist Combat stand with the group at Black Lives Matter. We stand behind those folks supporting George Floyd. A few notes from Dirty Ron McDonald here as we break away from Fist Combat Drive-In 3 for the live crowd. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you once again from Dirty Ron McDonald, from Ryan Kidd, from Anthony Idol. Thank you once again for joining us at Fist Combat 3 Drive-In Wrestling. Thank you and stay safe.